Greetings, everyone. Mr. A here from Macaulay Moose for Macaulay Public School. It is Fun Friday. Here is your challenge for today. It is indoor bocce ball. What you'll need to do to play is you'll need a white sock balled up. This is your Pallina, your target. One opponent will need four balled up socks of one color, and your opponent will need four balled up socks of another color. Basically, this is how it works. We're going to take the Pallina, we'll play rock, paper, scissors with my opponent to see who gets to toss out the Pallina first. I happen to win today, so we'll start from our agreed line here. We'll make our toss. You can either roll the Pallina or an underhand toss. We're using socks because we're playing indoors because of the polar vortex today. It's freezing outside and there's snow on the ground. So we're playing indoor bocce. So the Pallina is tossed out. As I won the coin toss, or the rock, paper, scissors, I'm going to try to toss my bocce ball closest to the Pallina. And my partner gets the toss, right? And we'll play continuous, alternating. Oh, there's a hit there. Whoa! Ooh! Alright, so in this case here, my opponent has tossed her bocce ball and is actually leaning up against the Pallina here, so she scores a point. Then any of her other balls that are closer to the Pallina than any of mine scores an additional point. So what we'll be doing today is my opponent has scored 1 point. We'll play up to a maximum of 13 points. And so now we'll start. And my opponent is the winner, so my opponent gets to make the toss of the Pallina. You can play back and forth in one room, or if you want to, just for extra fun, you can play anywhere in your home today. And you can go up the stairs, down the stairs, have lots of fun. So there's your Fun Friday Challenge. Have fun. Try to get your whole family involved with Fun Friday Challenge. Be well, and take care of one another.